An entrance quite like Asuka.
A grand entrance for a Grand Slam champion.
And from Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
Beware the beautiful fury behind the mask, because destruction awaits.
Just check her resume. A Royal Rumble match winner, Money in the Bank contract holder, NXT, SmackDown, Raw Women's Championships. Oh, and Tag Team Gold, too.
If you want to earn respect, if you want to make a name for yourself in the women's division, you got to go through the Empress.
A truly destructive force, a buzzsaw in the women's division.
If you are lacing them up against Asuka, be prepared for the fight of your life.
A relatively untested superstar in WWE, she has made big waves since landing here.
She's made it rough waters for all the other superstars in the women's division. Rocking the boat could lead you to capsizing.
Certainly a dangerous game she's been playing, ruffling the feathers of anyone that crosses her path.
But across the way is Asuka, maybe one of the most intimidating superstars in WWE. It's been proven time and time again she's not lying when she says no one is ready for Asuka.
Yeah, between her raw power and incredibly deep in-ring knowledge, it's almost impossible to fully prepare for a match against Asuka. Just when you think you have her figured out, Asuka can take things to a whole different level.
Gets inside the ring.
Oh!
Boom!
Oh no, she could be caught here. Bad situation for her.
Oh man, there's nowhere for her to...
I'm not sure she can escape out of this. And yeah, she does.
Turns the tides. Big knee to the midsection.
Go for the arm bar and a... Ugh.
Back shoulders down. This could be it. Kicks out on a pinfall attempt.
Not even a near fall there.
I know this.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Got a submission locked in. Nowhere to go. Nowhere to go. Is she going to tap it? Oh, this is unique. Oh, man, what a counter. Great escape. Head scissors.
Round and round we go.
Nicely done with the head scissors.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Drop toe hold,
base first.
Strikes with the point of the elbow. And
dragon suplex, my God.
Kick to the gut.
Double under. Future shock. Into the pin attempt. two, three, oh! And this was just so close to being over.
She just dodged a major bullet.
Here we go! Suicide dive! That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
She saw it coming. Opponent's down. This isn't going to be pretty. Hangman's neck breaker.
Gosh.
Holy meet the barricade.
And she slides her back to the mat. There's no superstar quite like Asuka.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
She's got to be proud of this win.
They are riding high on this win. This celebration.